faithful?
Who is not faithful?
Anything.
Somebody.
Anything close to it.
You don't demand that from that person, right? If the fellow is not faithful, let it be. You are anyway not demanding anything. You are anyway not losing anything. What are you afraid of? I am speaking to you right now. There might be a couple here, a couple of you, who may not be listening keenly. Whatever I am giving, I am giving. It's reaching out to everybody. If somebody is not able to take it, so be it. My intention was that I wanted to share. I have given. If somebody is not able to receive it, well, at best I can try to help. I can give, I can share. There is no need to feel bad about it. You look at a pretty squirrel and you have nuts in your hand and you offer something to the squirrel. The squirrel doesn't take them. Do you start abusing the squirrel? The squirrel is still as beautiful as it was. If it's a little afraid of you, and squirrels are often afraid of you, right? If you offer something to them, they just won't come and take it. They need time to become familiarized. It's all right. It's okay. I wanted to give, you didn't take, you couldn't take. It's okay. There are these small kids. You bring something to them with great love, a toy or something. The kid takes it. 1 year old looks at it and then, what do you do? Beat the kid up? It's okay. You're still all right, kid. But that doesn't happen. Our ego is such that even a 1 year old kid can hurt it. Is that not so? A beggar comes to you, you offer the beggar a coin, and if the beggar refuses to take the coin, you'll feel hurt. Even a beggar can hurt our ego. It's okay. I wanted to give, you didn't take. It's okay. You feel bad, Tamanna, because you were expecting something in return. You know what are you expecting? Some kind of acknowledgement. We say that if I am loving, then the love should be reciprocal. We demand something in return. And whenever you are demanding something in return, rest assured it is not love. By that I do not mean that you keep giving and giving and giving. By that, what I mean is that giving is your nature. Taking depends on the other person. I smile. I do not smile so that you become happy. Smiling is my nature. If you smile back, good for you. Your mood will become better. Smiling is my nature. I do not smile in order to get something from you. I'll keep smiling. You want to frown? You want to keep a sullen face? Keep a sullen face. Act as if the world is coming to an end. I'm smiling. Smiling is my nature. That is love. Smiling is my nature. That is love. Or will you say, why should I smile? You are not faithful. Will you say that? And the person who is smiling even at the walls. Will the walls smile back at him? Smiling is my nature.